Evangelii Gaudium, Pope Francis' apostolic exhortation, was released almost a year ago. In order to implement the document, dozens of experts met at the Vatican to look for ways to put it into practice. One of these experts is Argentinian Archbishop Victor Manuel Fernández, who helped in drafting it.
The truth is, as the Pope says, Evangelii Gaudium is a programmatic document. He also calls for boldness, enthusiasm, and he calls for creativity. But I have the impression that having passed 1 year, we have not taken it into account.
Sharing joy, going out to the peripheries, promoting a culture of encounter, and encouraging an attitude in the church of going out are among the key points of the document. For Victor Manuel Fernández, a missionary church that is not afraid of being close to those in most need is crucial.
The church cannot act if it does not come out of itself, if it does not break its old habits, if it doesn't go out to church for those who are there, who are not attracted to the message of Christ, to those who do not want to know anything because they have other plans in life.
The Pontifical Council for the New Evangelization organized this Congress, which concluded with an audience with Pope Francis. He reminded them that while pastoral initiatives are good, they must not forget to pay attention to the people.